Chapter 3, Lesson 29, Pluto. Pluto has an extreme elliptical orbit around the Sun and actually becomes the eighth planet in our solar system for a few years at its closest approach to the Sun. It takes Pluto 248 years to orbit the Sun. Because of its elliptical orbit, it can remain in one zodiacal sign for as long as 28 years. In other signs, it will only remain for a little over 12 years. The outer planets access the higher octave or collective energies of the elements. With Pluto, the higher octave that is being accessed is water. Pluto symbolizes the qualities of death and resurrection, like the phoenix which rises from the ashes of its own demise. Deep psychological changes take place with Pluto. The death of old, worn-out aspects of ourselves come into deep scrutiny and are removed from our lives. Pluto is deep, intense transformation that can seem heartless because it is not of the personal realm of understanding. It is collective in nature. Pluto does not care about how afraid we are to change in some area of our lives. All it sees is that something is worn out and must be removed. In this way, it is almost clinical and cold in its workings. It is like a surgeon that unemotionally removes a tumor. An excellent example of Pluto is the strength and intensity displayed by Dracula from the Bram Stoker's novel. It is strong, intense, and obsessive. The outer planets of Uranus, Neptune, and Pluto are treated differently in astrology than the other planets, because they take so long to travel through a zodiacal sign. Whole groups of people will share these energy patterns. As a result, they are considered a generational influence. The outer planets' energies will express themselves more through their house position and if they are prominent in the birth chart. Correspondences of Pluto. Pluto resonates at 140.25 Hertz. The properties of Pluto enhance our ability to face our deepest secrets. Through Pluto, we can let go of the old to bring rebirth and new beginnings. Pluto assists us in finding our true, authentic power. The angelic being that is associated with Pluto is Azrael. The element of Pluto is the higher octave of water. The flower, herbs, and other vegetation that correspond to Pluto are acacia, black pansy, silver weed, passion flower, cone flower, and plants with strong hidden qualities, plants with deep roots and bulbs that are buried during the winter and emerge in the spring. Poisonous and deadly connected plants are also the domain of Pluto. The incense and perfume fragrances of Pluto are sweet basil, chrysanthemum, and myrrh. The metal of Pluto is tungsten steel. The crystals and minerals that correspond to Pluto are ruby, garnet, bloodstone, and black tourmaline. The colors associated with Pluto are dark, red, brown, and black. To help you understand and have a personal experience of the essence of Pluto, gather items from the above correspondence list in the space that you do your contemplations. This will help you access this energy. Read through the list and then collect as many of the items as you can. Pictures of some of the items will do, but you need to have the perfume or incense smell of it, of Pluto wafting in the air. It's very beneficial to have a Pluto type of crystal to hold while you contemplate, as is the lighting of a dark red, black, brown, or black candle to be placed on the table that you have a dark red, brown, or black cloth on, and that you have collected all the other Pluto correspondence items on. At this point, I would like you to hold your crystal, light the candle and incense, then gaze at the other Pluto items you were able to collect on the dark red, brown, or black cloth. Then put the music called The Beginning from the soundtrack of the movie Dracula on while you use all of your senses to experience Pluto. You may find this music on YouTube. Then put Love Remembered from the soundtrack of the movie Dracula on while you continue to use all of your senses to experience Pluto. You may find this music on YouTube. Next, get ready to do your formal contemplation on Pluto while you listen to 140.25 Hertz music softly in the background. You may be able to access this tonal music via YouTube. Look for a recording that is at least 20 to 30 minutes long. Close your eyes and vividly visualize an image of the planet Pluto. Hold this image in your mind for a few minutes. Then visualize a clean, elegantly dressed, quietly intense male vampire, or the god Hades, Pluto. Then let your mind soften and flow for the next 20 minutes while this 140.25 Hertz music plays softly in the background. See what else comes into your mind. After you have completed the 20-minute contemplation, go about your day and think about all the qualities of Pluto. Come to understand how important Pluto is with helping us to achieve a state of spiritual enlightenment. Then go on with your day, allowing additional thoughts and the meaning of Pluto to filter through your consciousness. Pluto, Part 2. In this section, we will incorporate all that you have experienced of what Pluto is with the energies of the zodiacal signs. Whole books are written on this subject, but my point here is not to write a book that you just read and then forget about because you never accessed the reasons of how or why it is. I want you to be able to understand the root of where all of this is coming from. This will put you in the position of being able to interpret the material for yourself. I want to help you to reach that higher state of mind that just simply knows. In the beginning of each of the zodiacal sections, I'll place a short key and symbol section. These are meant to give you quick access to what each of the Pluto positions through the zodiac means. Through the intellectual and intuitive mind accessed through imagery. Because it takes Pluto close to 248 years to make an orbit around the Sun, and because of its elliptical orbit, it can remain in one zodiacal sign for as long as 28 years, and in other signs it will remain for a little over 12 years. As a result, you will not get the chance to meet a person with many of the Pluto zodiacal placements. I will indicate the placements that you have a chance of personally observing, and for the rest, use historical records and the creative imagination to access their energetic signatures. Pluto in Aries. Power comes from aggressive acts of self-interest. Symbol: a gold miner ruthlessly does anything necessary to strike it rich. Pluto in Aries is cardinal fire. The Pluto in Aries generation will aggressively do whatever is necessary, fire, to climb the ladder of success, cardinal. This generation has the ability to quickly assess a situation and see what is in it for them. If they can't turn a situation to their advantage, they are quick to look somewhere else. These people will take extreme, ruthless action if the situation warrants it. At some point in their lives, people of this generation may attempt to completely remake themselves and create a better new beginning. The house placement of Pluto in Aries indicates whether the individual will be the active agent of the Pluto in Aries energies for that generation, or if they will be part of the majority of the people of this generation that will agree and support or reject what the active members of this generational group pioneer. After reading this short piece on Pluto in Aries, go into a contemplation on other qualities of Pluto in this position. Then spend the rest of the day considering and reflecting on this Pluto sign position and what it would be like for every sun sign position to be teamed up with an Aries Pluto. As an example, would it be easy for a Cancer sun sign to have this Pluto position? What would that energy combination be like? What about a Virgo sun sign with an Aries Pluto? Go through all of the sun sign positions in combination with the Aries Pluto and reflect what this energy would be like. Keep practicing the art of combining and interpreting these different energies. Now consult a good ephemeris, that's a book of planetary motions, to find the times when Pluto is in Aries, which is roughly once every 248 years. Because of Pluto's 248-year-long orbit, no one alive today will have this placement, Pluto placement. Look into history at the lives of those born approximately 1825 to 1853, for the time that Pluto was in Aries, and look to find these qualities. Astrology is very much an observing science and art form. Pluto in Taurus. Key. Power comes from the acquisition of possessions. Symbol, a wealthy man uses ruthless cunning to bankrupt a business. Pluto in Taurus is fixed earth. The Pluto in Taurus generation are persistent, fixed. Once they have made up their mind about acquiring something, nothing will change their course, earth. The people of this generation have an innate talent for handling resources and manipulating their environment to suit their needs. They crave material security and are very possessive. They will not give something up that they have painstakingly acquired. These people have an innate talent for making things work in their favor. The main thing that this generation wants to acquire is land. The higher road for these people would be to come to the understanding that land and money is not everything in life. They will come to realize that their sense of personal integrity is of far more value than any possession in the world. At some point in this generation's life, they will reach a point of realizing this truth. Then they will transform themselves from that point onward. The house placement of Pluto in Taurus indicates whether the individual will be the active agent of the Pluto in Taurus energies for their generation, or if they'll be part of the majority of the people of this generation that will agree and support or reject what the active members of this generational group began. After reading this short piece on Pluto and Taurus, go into a contemplation on other qualities of Pluto in this position. Then spend the rest of the day considering and reflecting on this Pluto sign position and what it would be like for every sun sign position to be teamed up with a Taurus Pluto. As an example, would it be easy for a Leo sun sign to have this Pluto position? What would that energy combination be like? What about a Libra sun sign with a Taurus Pluto? Go through all of the sun sign positions in combination with a Taurus Pluto and reflect what this would be like. Keep practicing the art of combining and interpreting these different energies. Now consult a good ephemeris, that's a book of planetary motions, to find the times when Pluto is in Taurus, which is roughly once every 248 years. Because of Pluto's 248-year-long orbit, no one alive today will have this Pluto placement, but look into history at the lives of those born approximately 1853 to 1884, for the time that Pluto was in Taurus, and look to find these qualities. Astrology is very much an observing science and art form. Pluto in Gemini. Key. Power is achieved through intellectual versatility. Symbol. A reporter for a newspaper rushes to get an exclusive interview with a mafia leader. Pluto in Gemini is mutable air. The Pluto in Gemini generation interacts well, mutable, with others on an intellectual basis, air. The people of this generation are very curious and want to learn as much as possible about everything, so they can always be in the lead and in power. They have a special knack for solving complex issues with simple solutions that makes them indispensable to others. It is easy for people of this generation to wrap others around their fingers via an irresistible, charming manner of speech, which they use to manipulate others to suit their own secret agendas. At some point in their life, a crisis happens where they cannot talk and charm their way out of it. Maybe they write a story with a few embellishments and get caught. The scenarios are endless, but once this happens, the realization takes place that they need to put depth and integrity into their intellectual communications patterns. The scattered brain realizes that it is better to have a great deal of knowledge in just a few subjects rather than spread themselves so thin that they cannot speak about anything with authority. The house placement of Pluto in Gemini indicates whether the individual will be the active agent of the Pluto in Gemini energies for their generation, or if they will be part of the majority of the people of this generation that will agree and support or reject what the active members of this generational group begin. After reading this short piece on Pluto in Gemini, go into a contemplation on other qualities of Pluto in this position. Then spend the rest of the day considering and reflecting on this Pluto sign position and what it would be like for every sun sign position to be teamed up with a Gemini Pluto. As an example, would it be easy for a Pisces sun sign to have this Pluto position? What would that energy combination be like? What about a Libra sun sign with a Gemini Pluto? Go through all of the sun sign positions in combination with the Gemini Pluto and reflect what this would be like. Keep practicing the art of combining and interpreting these different energies. Now, consult a good ephemeris, that's a book of planetary motions, to find the times when Pluto is in Gemini, which is roughly once every 248 years. Because of Pluto's 248-year-long orbit, no one alive today will have this Pluto placement. But look into history at the lives of those born approximately 1884 to 1914, for the time that Pluto was in Gemini, and look to find these qualities. Astrology is very much an observing science and art form.